energy ions. Move from high to low, believe when I say ATP is necessary. We use and transform, can't work without 3 sodium and 2 potassium. That's the way it works. Tell me why it's nothing but an ion exchange. Tell me why it's nothing but a give and take. Tell me why I never want to hear you say my sodium potassium pump isn't working today. ATP changes the shape of the membrane of the sinus. One phosphate group binds and sodium's released outside. Tell me why it's nothing but an ion exchange. Tell me why it's nothing but a give and take. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say my sodium potassium pump isn't working today. Now I can see that K plus wants it to change the pump back to what it used to be. The phosphate group releases, the cycle starts again by binding your sodium. This mechanism is used to maintain resting potential. You are. The sodium potassium pump is nothing but an ion exchange. It's nothing but a give and take. I never wanna hear you say the sodium potassium pump isn't working today. Tell me why it's nothing but an ion exchange. Tell me why it's nothing but a give and take. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say my sodium potassium pump isn't working today.